Look at the water clarity today, guys. Super good. Super good water clarity. I'm not gonna have much time out here. I'm gonna get stuck out here. But let's give it a shot while we can.
I'm gonna catch one today, guys. This water clarity is just too good. All right, guys, tide's changing a little bit. I can see the current now forming on the top of the water. And that's kind of a sign that the striper bite's gonna start happening. So I put on a lucky crab flash minnow, and I'm gonna do the same thing now, look for the fish in a fan motion. I have a lot more confidence with the lucky craft, but if I snap up with it, I cry. The only bad thing in my opinion with this lure is how much it costs. Whoa, striper followed it all the way up.
Guys, we saw it.
The striper followed it all the way to my feet. Yeah, I saw it. It was a really nice sized one, too.
Oh, he's right here.
He's right here.
I'm gonna figure eight it.
He's right here, guys. I saw him at my feet. He's hungry. Got him.
Yeah, this is a nice one.
Oh, he came off. Oh, he came off.
He wasn't hooked very well.
Damn. Was a nice one.
It was like 28 inches. I shouldn't have just tried to flip him over. I played that guy like a fiddle and I couldn't land him. Loosen up my drag so they can run a little bit more.
So that guy was following my lure all the way in, and then when I pulled it out of the water, I saw which way his head turned, and I just casted that direction really quick. And then I did a really erratic action. I think he heard the splash of the lure and then kind of went in that direction. And that erratic kind of jigging really just pissed him off and he bit it instantly. There has to be another one out there.
That was a nice
one. Woo, that was a nice one, guys. Grab flash minnow, telling you. I think we'll have one more chance, guys. I think we'll have one more chance.
Oh, I got one.
Got him. Got one.
Okay, let's be gentle with this one.
Yeah, he's not very well hooked.
Let's be gentle with him.
Come on, buddy. Got him. This looks like a nice 18, 19 incher. That one wasn't as big as the other one, guys. But redemption. Redemption. Nice. Nice. Nice.